Good afternoon, sir. Please, good afternoon. The attack today in the magistrate court, please, yes. What would you say about the attack today, sir?
The attack is heinous. The attack is barbaric. The attack was led by the APC state chairman named Called Abdullah. It's unfortunate that this happened today. I give God the glory that I have been resuscitated. His hoodlums, miscreants, and charlatans, he led to the court to attack myself and Santodino Melai. It's quite unfortunate. This is not democracy. I kept on saying, if you know you won election through the ballot, you have no reason to fight. When the opposition is challenging your victory at the court. You understand?
Okay. Oh,
excuse me, sir.
When the opposition is challenging your victory at the court, you have no reason to fight. Judiciary is the hope of a common man, they say. But I don't think what is happening in the country today is acceptable by the citizens of this country. It's quite unfortunate. It's quite unfortunate. I was almost killed. More than 15 people took on me. I was beaten. I was being battered with iron, heavy sticks, whipping me up there and there. Likewise, Dino was beaten to the ground. But we thank God that we're both alive today. And of course, struggle continues. Because the tougher the battle, the greater the victory. Freedom comes by struggle. We will not capitulate nor kowtow. We cannot be intimidated by the way of this attack. We will continue to fight on. It's a fight to finish by the special grace of God. And there must be light at the end of the tunnel. We can assure the people of this country, the people of Kogi State.
Your Excellency, after this thing, what can you tell your party's followers?
Well, I will continue. I will urge the party supporters, party faithful followers, especially supporters, fans of Engineer Musa Wada, not to give up on this struggle. Because it is glaring, it is crystal clear, it is sure that the people, though I wouldn't want to comment on the case in court, it will be subject to contempt of court. But no, I'm very, very optimistic that the whole world knew what is going on. And that is why we are at the court, to seek justice, to seek redress of the anomalies and the irregularities that took place in the November 16th election 2019. So I will encourage our supporters to continue to be strong, continue to be firm in their support and prayers for our candidate and, of course, for our party to reconquer the country from the hands of these criminals. I call them criminals. Group of criminals and hoodlums. You see, this is not the country we bargained for today. Look at the insecurity in the country. Nothing is working as far as this country is concerned. We are living in a failed state. Nigeria is a failed state. But the Lord who brought this affliction upon us, who certainly took it from us.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate all of you. Thank you.